magateka nibwo mwana mwana
ya maji atatoa nyakuga hii ni tuto kuikia kanini kera na mahika nyara kanini kera nogu tuika mtumia na nogu tuika mfuri ni ya hini mauti maudu maitu kwa nini ya tezi ya mtu mbogo
Está que no ya como digito. ¿Qué fue? Un cuero ni si a nasi ya que.
Kora YouTube.
Toke chat na gema getuma.
Kuja tu. Tuna tu. Najua. Idleness isn't good. You will never do good being idle. Actually, doing something is what we call being busy. And moving the devil's workshop to be very, very far. Because we have that common saying that says, I don't mind. It's the devil's workshop. So instead of being idle, get yourself busy. Do something with thread. Weave a bit. Weave beads. Be a bead weaver. Weave with the fishing line. Weave with wool. Actually, Proverbs that one says, the family of the virtuous woman will never feel cold because she prepares woven things for them. The family of the virtuous woman of Proverbs 31 will not feel cold because she weeps and weeps and weeps. Actually, they will not sleep outside because she also buys land. She considers land and buys it. Like the one I want to buy at Lamu. Yes. Are you through?
How much are you buying it?
That land? It is $1 million. And that million has been organized. Actually, you just pay a bit, and then you go to a financier, they give you the rest, and you pay over time. You have your land, it appreciates. And then after appreciating, you sell, buy some others. After buying, then you become a land buying agent. Such that you can be known worldwide to buy land and sell. Buy, you become an estate agent. Buy and sell. Entrepreneur. I'm going to talk a bit about entrepreneurship. You see, when I first heard of the word entrepreneur, it was in the university. And we did a unit called entrepreneurship. Such that we were being taught how to be entrepreneurs. We were taught, the lecturer was talking about being busy doing things. And if you followed her lecture well, you would know that she was talking about business. Actually, it was all about business. So I am writing it 2 feet in it. I am swimming in entrepreneurship. Such that when Barack Obama came in Kenya, I was one of the entrepreneurs who went to present my wares at Kenyatta International Conference Center, KICC. You can't imagine, I was that lucky. Aren't I lucky? Yes, that's how I started becoming rich.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
What do you think about that story?
This one is cool and still. She doesn't want to be hard.
But she laughed.
She laughed.
Our jokes. You are also a teacher, you can say something.
When you laugh, it means you are participating.
You can even talk about the weather. Is it cold? Is it hot? Is it at night? The viewer can't know.
This is playing Candy Crush. This is a game that I have always loved to play.
Are you entrepreneur minded or are you planning to start any business soon?
Yeah. I normally have so many ideas.
Okay.
But now the problem is the capital.
The funding.
Okay.
But your mother is a rich girl. She can fund. Just to produce your ideas, I'll produce the cash. Because I have a cash cow. When you milk, it comes in dollars. Because I'm an entrepreneur.
Why have you not borrowed money from her?
I like working.
Sweating a lot.
Sweating, toiling. So that I can enjoy the fruits of my labor and my sweat.
Don't you think you'd take a shorter route if you borrowed money from her?
Yeah, it would, but I don't like easy things.
Okay. So what is your plan? By when should you start the business? Because right now you don't have capital.
I like nature taking its course.
Your ideas will wither away if you don't borrow money. You know, everything with life has a duration of life, span. It can live up to so long and then die off. Soon you will find yourself saying, I used to say this, now I'm saying this. Because the idea has withered. So take the shortcut, borrow some cash, pay off after getting there. After getting the money. And then you'll say, the rest is my interest, my profit. And then you will say, it is the sweat of my brow. You sweat and pay. That is when you get happy. Other than saying, I will sweat, I will toil until I eat the sweat of my brow. It might be too long before you enjoy the sweat.
What do you think about that advice?
It's a good idea.
Okay. Are you going to follow it?
I'll think about it and pray about it.
Okay. Thank you very much for your contribution, even as you play your game. Wish you all the best, success, and have the greatest points.
Can I also interview you a bit?
Who?
You.
Me, I'm not anywhere.
No, I want you to talk about entrepreneurship also.
This is one family, and we want to pull together so that we can make a family of people that are entrepreneurial.
It's recording. Just
Wait
for the camera.
Okay. Now let's hear something from you.
Tari modo agethie gikombai. Oye bogale, bogemwe.
Aya.
Boge okunya na siringi 10. Oya boge na siringi 10. Odi wenderie mundu kahawa west. Na tondu ndu kuhaisa ngari ri, uguthie maguru ri. Ruro na siringi 10 icio, boga ngimakiendia siringi 8, gore dia siringi 50. Ruro na hawe na siringi 40 profit. Iu isi siringi 40 ri, ucoke gikomba. Coka gikomba na siringi 40. Siringi icio 40, gura boga ingi inya iguru wa icio. Ndukahuthire na ndumi.
Aya.
Wena boga ithano riu wanjirie na cigana arafu ndetie idea wanjirie nayo riu nona wena boga ithano boga ici ithano ri thiĩ wendie ciringi 50 waithia boga waitheria andu boga
temenga
temenga boga no tinangeria andu wega no mekĩrĩre tũnyanya thĩiniĩ riu hau ri ndũkĩgũre boga ithano thutha wa kwendia ora boga itindano ucoke ugure gitunguru ndogo ithie gitunguru kiu kana ore si atia ya gatso
na nige
that's all I have to say. Thank you very much.
Yes.
Video need.